All right, drivers behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Qualification match number 61 underway. Got movement from all three robots during autonomous. Taxing right off. Blue Alliance. Human player sees their shot off into that lower hub. And will they complete the quintet? They will. It's the first quintet of the day from the Red Alliance. Able to score six pieces of cargo during autonomous. This lowers the threshold required for that bonus ranking point now, down to 18. So Blue Line still looking for 20 pieces of cargo scored for that bonus ranking point. Red Alliance needing 9 more of the 18 required as 41-22 Austin Obots gets a pair of shots upstairs. 40-27 Center Punch, their friends from Pennsylvania, able to get a few pieces of cargo up top as well. Team 54-21 looking to play a little bit of defense there perhaps against Center Punch. As 58-06 now, the Basement Lions getting involved with a little bit of traffic there near the Red Alliance side of the field. And with just over a minute to go, the Red Alliance has completed one of their bonus objectives, scoring 23 pieces of cargo out of the required 18 they needed for that bonus ranking point. 1-2 shots out of the 3 make it into that upper hub from that last attempt. 40-27 now, Center Punch swinging from that mid-rung. Alongside them is the Saunders Droid Factory, swinging on that mid-rung as well with both of their hooks. That sound means we have 30 seconds to go in our match. Basement Lions prepping for a climb. 54-21 Birchbox to the same onto that low rung. Basement Lions on that mid-rung, but we have all three robots from the Red Alliance, it seems, on that mid-rung. With 7 seconds to go, 3 robots hanging on blue, 3 robots hanging on red. So looks like we got a full airborne field here as time expires. And it's the Red Alliance getting the victory there. Full set of ranking points there for the Red Alliance. 2 for the victory, 1 for the hangar bonus, and 1 for the cargo bonus. Scored 89 points to Blue 16, all three teams on the Red Alliance.